It is like, I think it's about 4:45 or something. Pick up 5 o'clock. Streets deserted. No traffic. These two police bikes, policemen are asleep in the foyer of the hotel. But I notice this police bike comes equipped with a cane baton. So no DUI here or speeding or what have you. Otherwise you cop the rattan. Not today. Well, we're off to a flying start. Carol and I are the only ones down here. Pickup's not here. I'm sure we'll be on our way shortly. This is an adventure on our way to Delhi Railway Station. Something like the metro, it's going to be good. On the right track. It's getting busier. Sign says no waiting. Looks like we're in the right place. Here it comes. This has got to be 12002. We're in carriage 8. Used to be called bogey. Now they've changed the name to carriage. Bit of civilization come to town.
Actually waiting for this question. Thanks. Yes. Star of David look like 6-pointed star. Nothing to do with trees. So the place where we're standing right now, you can sit here. This is the harem area basically. Being having lots of women in the family. Aunts, daughters, this is all.
This whole.
Aunts, wives, daughters need to have a bigger harem. And as even no matters, even if they're royal ladies, they were not having much of liberty. Men-oriented society was like dominated actually. Even the kings were Muslims. So not much of liberties were there. Get this frequency and spawn home. So the moat is rinsed slowly back to the moat. Moat was connected to the river. And the design is a 3D design. So the whole pond used to look like a very small pond. The design used to come with it. Now again there is a chance for you to go and watch the magic from any of these windows.
There's three that we want.
भाई आज लग रही है टायर में।
कौन सी यार पानी का टायर चला दूँ जो ये करो गर्म है जी तो चक्कर निकल रही
हवा नहीं हवा निकल रही है
हाँ पानी का
East gate, you have to come out, take right. You can see after walking left hand side, there is a shop called Cafe Coffee Day. Cafe Coffee Day, that will be the meeting point. I will tell you the time. Here, 50 meter. Can you see this car? Left hand side. This would be the meeting point.
Right.
Girls, boys, from here.
Then you can come relate this with. This is the only thing I described this report by myself. This is a guided activity, just they give the free time to it. But if you know about this building, there is nothing better than this view, building. And otherwise, this building is like any other building. Or it doesn't reach to the expectation. I always feel goosebumps on my body. I don't know, hundreds of times I have been to this place. So, only 2-3 places, there'll be some story time, few minutes, and then free time.
Story related to the building is absolutely fantastic.
Let's make this building one wonder out of the 7 wonders of the world.
Now this outer complex got 3 entrances, east, west and south. This used to be the royal entrance for the family, which is a big elaborate.
But now these are for the common people. Now tourists started using this gate number.
This is from Holy Quran. The writing is written in a stretch method. Every single inch, they are giving a little bit of stretch to the writing. Can you see the rectangle writing all around the gate? This is because so one can stand in any place of Taj Mahal and you can see there's no difference. I mean, the size of the writing looks similar. If you see the number of cupolas on the top, can you see how many cupolas are there on the top? 11? Any idea?
Follow this line, you'll see Taj Mahal is going back, 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 back. Once you enter the first feet inside, the first arch, you'll see whole Taj Mahal is in the frame of the second arch. It looks like a frame of perfect frame for the Taj Mahal. Please know where you can take a good picture. With a frame of Taj Mahal. Second thing, look like everything looked like a curtains going up and the different characters started coming up.
Taj Mahal, now the art, then the writing will come up here. Then the neck of the dome, then slowly, slowly dome will appear. Then the pinnacle started appearing. Once you put the first peak, you'll see the whole pinnacle will come. This is the great thing. Then we cross both the gate, left hand side is the place where we'll stand. We'll talk about Taj Mahal for a few minutes and then free.
Slowly, slowly walk. Hold your breath and pulses. Yes, magic is going to happen.
स्टोन है जेम्स है जो हम लोग दिल्ली में खरीद रहे हैं ये कोरल पे ना आप ये कोरल
सो व्हेन यू वॉक हियर यू सी द कुरानिक राइटिंग नाउ ऑन बोथ द साइड ऑफ द आर्च व्हेन यू वॉक नाउ द डोम नेक ऑफ द डोम विल अपीयर विद अ स्मॉल आर्चेस ऑन इट इट लुक लाइक नेकलेस इन द नेक ऑफ अ वुमन एंड देन द डोम विल अपीयर
काफी देर हो गई बात आपको बोल रहे हैं
मैं
That's fine.
Yeah.